Hey guys, welcome to KB Tutorials. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to calculate the GCD of two numbers using Python math library. So, first of all, what is a GCD of numbers? GCD is nothing but the greatest common divisor of the numbers. So, for the example purpose, I have taken two numbers, 8 and 14. For the 8, the divisors are 2, 4 and 8. Whereas 14, the divisors were 2, 7 and 14. So if you see these divisors, what is a common divisor among them? Here in this case is 2, and that is the greatest common divisor among those two. So if I take something like 4 and 8, 4, the common divisors were like 2 and 4, right? In a similar way, if I take 8, the common divisors were like 2, 4 and 8. Now, if you see, the common divisors between these two numbers are 2 and 4. But what is the greatest common divisor? The greatest common divisor between 2 and 4 is a 4. So, the GCD of these two numbers would be 4. Okay. So, how do I implement this using Python? So, there is this library called math library where you have all the predefined math related functions available in Python, and it is really important to know these functions, especially when you are doing competitive programming scenarios, when you are participating in a programming contest. So this will help us doing it very quickly. So I'll help you how we can do this. So I have taken one small file here. So first of all, let me import this math library. So for that, import math as m. Okay, then to use the GCD of numbers, the simple is I have given reference as m, right? So it would be like m dot GCD, and you need to pass two values, that means number one and number two. Let me give as something like this. Okay, and now I'm planning to print it onto the console. So for that, I'll be using print GCD. Okay, and it would be good if I give them the meaningful information in the beginning. So for that, I'll be doing something like this: GCD of two numbers. Once it is done, convert your GCD value to the str, that means the string, so that I can directly append it here. Now if I run this, I should get value is 4. Now you can see GCD of 2 and GCD of 4 and 8 is 4, as I discussed in this example. Okay, so in a similar way, let's give as 8 and 14 and see the output should come as 2. So let me give 8 and 14. Let me use this, save and run this, and you can see output as 2. Now it would be easy for us in doing the small numbers, but when I am doing the big numbers, it would be really helpful for us when we use something like this. So let me give something like 108, and let's see 240, and GCD of these two numbers were like 12. Okay, so like this we can calculate the GCD of any two numbers using math library and using the function called GCD of the numbers. Okay, so I hope it's informative for you guys. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section, and also please do follow other tutorials in this playlist on math library Python. Okay, so do subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.